That was a crappy two at the end.
Alright, we got Stewart. In blue single, I believe, and green ankle.
Wrestling for some place. Brett Burns against Justin Merritt. Wrestling for fifth place, Jacob Drew against Logan Soltow. Wrestling for third place, Joel Lanigan against Jared Bolts. And championship match, Matt Stewart against Joel Soltow. Dylan was a sophomore from Prior Lake High School. He plays third in the 2013 section, second in Minnesota, USA, first in 2011 in NYWA. First time in the NBA tournament. He is wrestling Malik Stewart, a freshman from Blaine High School. Malik is placed first in 2012 and 2013 in Minnesota, USA, third in sections in 2013, third in 2012. First time in the Olympics tournament.
Alright, coming up 40 seconds left, still no score in the first. Under 10 now in the first, still 0-0. Minute 26 left in the second, still 0-0. Coming up to 30 seconds left in the second. Stewart riding tough so far. Get a fresh start. We got a caution. Installing green. right, it's looking like Stewart's going to be able to ride him the whole period here.
Okay, the awards for
0-0.
In eighth place, confirmable, Ryan Mullinex. Seventh place from Lake City, Andrew Schmidt. Sixth place from Goodyear, Matt Lexwell.
All right, we got a point.
Fifth place from Farmington, Matthew Rusted. Fourth place from Austin, Brendan Russell. Third place from Trinity River Ridge, James Dolman.
Alright, we got a takedown for two, for Stewart.
And the 2013 126-pound champion from Faribault, Brandon Peters. And Brandon is happy to go to a birthday party, so he's got it. So if somebody wants to step in there, then they're Brandon.
Alright, Stewart's been able to ride pretty tough this match. We got 53 seconds left. We're in the third period, 3-0. Stewart up, he's going to let him up. Under 35-2. Stewart in the blue up. Stewart with another takedown. That's going to finish it. 7-2 win for Stewart. Take the 113-pound title.